came back real hard on Kamensky. Oh, look at here. Look at here. This looks like Mark Messier. And Kasparaitis and Messier.
Boy, what an interesting sequence. And I don't know when the last time Mark Messier dropped the gloves was. And early in Messier's career, he dropped his gloves all the time.
Oh, you got to like this if you're the New York Rangers, no? You got to like it.
He is their captain. They have had lackluster performances, and now you can hear it. The people are on their feet here. We'll take a break here while people are collecting gloves and check in with Gary.
Well, we have had over 4,500 questions. We want to remind you, if you have one, you can log on at ESPN.com and go to the NHL page, or you can go to NHL.com. Lee Skiffington did, out of Greenfield, Massachusetts. There you see Mark Messier. What makes Messier such a good captain when a player like Ryan Leach seemed unable to rally the troops, guys?
Well, it's a good question, and it's not a slam on Brian Leach by any means, but Mark Messier simply has what we call career. Brian Leach is far quieter than Mark Messier. Here's how this started. Oh, man, Messier threw an awful elbow right into the chops of Darius Kasparaitis and then got him again.
Yep. Those were the elbow pads that he showed Barry Melrose wonderful feature. Now, he looks at Kasparaitis, and he dropped the mitts. Kasparaitis had to be expecting this. He knew that Mark Messier doesn't drop the mitts often. Barnaby came in. Dropping the gloves in the NHL means fighting your opponent.
Well, there might be a couple of situations here, Andy Van Helleman. It looked as if Mark Messier dropped his glove first, but it... And you can tell from the look in Mark Messier's eyes when he is about to be his most intense. Why, I oughta. Bang! He landed that first one right on the button.
There's your third man in. Obviously, these two players are having an altercation, Andy. And here comes Barnaby.
Matt Barnaby came diving into the pile here, and Theo Fleury has his stick up right under Barnaby's chin, trying to keep him out.
Exactly. The players are to move from the area of the altercation, and that's a rule in itself, too. So there's going to be... We'll listen for the penalties.